cannot sanar. Not spoken of. The new world order or the demonic alien agenda. Whichever way you put it, our world government cannot are lying. Sanar. So break out the matrix of society. Yeah. Misconceptions, human thought projections, 5G towers to display a new reality of reptilian DNA. Coronavirus change on RNA. So vaccinate, don't procrastinate. Radio beams steaming through, rated highly radioactive. Steaming through Earth is bleeding of messages. Psychoactive, mainstream pseudoscience and reliance on a system of notifying. What is knowledge? What is education? Versus indoctrination of our nation. So now they tell us the world is getting warmer. A global light, it's all about the overseas billions of foreigners. Fled nations of independent order. It's a one world system.
Cannot sanar. Cannot sanar.
This tyranny and police order. No freedom, speak up for you in prison. So with good reason I can speak out, say it with me. Fuck globalism, are you ready for the shift in life? Your life depends on it, the plan is simple. We tell you, you are protected. But in the end, we are always connected. Not spiritually, like we are the voices in your head, but dynamically, forever through the cure, we embed our surveillance through you forever. This has led you to the dark. Now you're curious under your bed, in your head. Now you're furious. It's just the message we give to make you delirious. Yeah.
Cannot sanar. Cannot sanar.
So with this message I program you to obey. Everyone will face judgment one day anyway. I won't bring the world down to make you stick. Force inoculate before it's too late. Beware of the condemned, march of the beast. Extend your reach